Hello everyone, my name is David Richard from Weekly Tools. Welcome back, automotive enthusiasts. Today, we have an exciting head-to-head battle between two top contenders in the world of diagnostic tools. In the blue corner, we have the Otel MK808, and in the red corner, we have the Xtool D7. Get ready for an ultimate comparison to determine which one deserves the title of the reigning diagnostic tool champion. Let's dive right into it. First up, let's take a closer look at the Otel MK808. This powerful diagnostic tool comes packed with a range of features that are designed to make your automotive diagnostics a breeze. With its intuitive touchscreen interface and lightning-fast performance, the Otel MK808 is known for its user-friendly experience. And now, let's shift our attention to the Xtool D7. This tool is gaining popularity in the market due to its impressive capabilities. Equipped with advanced functions and a robust hardware platform, the Xtool D7 aims to deliver accurate diagnoses for a wide range of vehicle systems. Now, let's compare these two diagnostic tools based on several key factors. Starting with the user interface, both the Otel MK808 and the Xtool D7 offer intuitive touchscreen displays. However, the Otel MK808 takes the lead with its larger screen and highly responsive interface, making navigation and data reading more comfortable. When it comes to diagnostic capabilities, both tools support a wide range of vehicle makes and models. However, the Otel MK808 offers more extensive vehicle coverage, including enhanced diagnostics for specific brands. That gives it an edge for professionals working on various vehicles. Moving on to special features, the Otel MK808 stands out with its extensive reset and relearn functions. From oil reset to SAS calibration, this tool covers an impressive array of maintenance and service functions. On the other hand, the Xtool D7 shines in the programming department, allowing users to program keys, modules, and even perform ECU coding. Now, let's talk about price. The Otel MK808 generally comes at a slightly higher price point compared to the Xtool D7. However, keep in mind that the Otel MK808 offers a more comprehensive feature set and broader vehicle coverage, which could be well worth the investment for professional technician. To sum it up, here are the key takeaways. The Otel MK808 boasts a larger screen, extensive vehicle coverage, and an array of maintenance and service functions. It is an excellent choice for professionals who require a high-performing and versatile diagnostic tool. Meanwhile, the Xtool D7 offers advanced programming capabilities, making it an appealing option for those who frequently deal with key programming and ECU coding. So, which one is the winner? Well, it ultimately depends on your specific needs and budget. Both the Otel MK808 and the Xtool D7 have their strengths, and you should consider what features are most important to you. That's all for today's ultimate comparison between the Otel MK808 and the Xtool D7. We hope this guide helps you make an informed decision when choosing the right diagnostic tool for your automotive needs. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more exciting automotive